You know what? Fuck it. No music. No nothing. We're going straight into the game from complete silence from that. You're just going to have to hold that. You're going to have to hold the chat room. Should you be upset about it? No. Just know that this is the way the world works. All right, I didn't update the fucking name. Oh, wait, that means I lost my Barbie list. All the stream ideas. No. I just realized the true cost of fucking going. I didn't back up the fucking, oh no. All the lists of my games that I was going to stream, they're, it's gone now. I have to rebuild. Well, fuck. Hello, play audio. Oh, it's one of those fucking games. Gotcha. Gotcha. It's one of those fucking games. X-Men Origin. Oh, no. Origins. Wolverine. Look at this.
It was at this moment that he knew.
Look at this.
He fucked up.
Bro, I've been known I had fucked up. Look, I ain't even got the font installed no more at the top. Stinky. Booty. Ass. Butt cheeks and not the good kind. No font, cause I ain't got it installed no more. I probably should have turned down this game. Watch this game be loud as fuck. You out of here? Fine. This is what happened when I try to rush a stream anyway. I know, bestie.
I'm the best there is at what I do. At least the people still living after I'm done doing it say that.
Oh yeah, Edge. Right. What Apex rap is this? Tarkov. Yeah, no, I have to re-download the font too. It's fine. Fuck you. Oh, shit. Good man. Anything worth shooting once is worth shooting twice. No, I think he's okay. That's the real Jack Huge Man. Everyone, the funnier part is that he's short.
I don't remember other names.
Oh no. Oh, look at him coming in.
I don't remember much of anything.
Oh, look at that sick transition.
Nervous, meat? You smell nervous.
Better than how you smell, that's for sure.
Well, I am. Coming up. Oh God, he looks like Gary. The end. Everyone died. Correct. That wasn't meant as an insult. Oh my god, I'm playing MDK. What is the flying session? MDK! Yeah, this game is still very loud. Hold on. The generic. Oh no. Hi, Bree. That slap was in the music? No, the slap was, You want that Soul Calibur 2 yells back? Give me Wolverine in a fucking Soul Calibur game. I'll play it. I'll play it for free. Oh, I impaled that man. I've already lost my shirt. Exactly, Voldo Barunga. Nah, just leave. Oh, I threw you at your boy! Nah, get out of here. Nah, just leave. Nah, just leave. Come at me. Nah, you suck, bro. Get out of here. Is the exact same problem as Addict 2. What the fuck? Yo! Nah. 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 It's not spawn, exactly. Of course Logan isn't racist. He hates everybody equally. Because that's an acceptable excuse in the current year. I've also completely lost my shirt. I get to lunge! What year is it? Current year.
That must be my chopper. I better see how Victor.
No, you didn't track things down. It's
time to get to work.
So the main reason I wanted to play this game is it's just God of War, but Wolverine. I know I'm making it look trivial because I'm just throwing dudes off, but that's because you don't get anything for getting combos yet. Like, there's no combo counter. Howdy, Forrest. I do get points for yeeting, but I get the same points for being over the top and good at video game. So I don't see the reason to fucking do anything other than that. Wolverine vision? Absolutely. The, hey, player, you might be a little fucking brain smoothed looking at a fucking Jack Hugeman's rippling back muscles. Here's everything interactable. Along with an arrow from your body pointing in the direction you need to go. Wait, is the bridge already? Oh yeah, the bridge is already out. I'll check this out, y'all. Thank you. no! Fuck you. Fuck you! Bye.
My God, Wolverine, you're so fucking cool.
Hmm. He was filled with purple. That's why he had to die. Machete! What? That's not dank stank. That's gooch juice. Your health is gone and your vitals are exposed. Avoid damage to give you what? You know Logan is serious when he doesn't even use the claws to beat your ass. He just punches. Excuse me? I need you to stop rolling through everything. Oh, the parry! Oh, fuck! Yo! That broke, but it looked cool. More shirt! Koji! Oh my God, that's great. Nike parried the raid, so Coach, thank you for the raid. We leveled into Shin Coach. I can't believe it. Thank you, my guy. Let me shout you out. Just chatting. Very good. But yes, we've regrown our shirt. This motherfucker followed me up. Ram. Charge heavy. Yo. Oh. You're watching some Sage stuff. That's the Sonic Expo thing, right? The like game jam. That sounds cool. I hope it was interesting. I am a Sonic fan, but I don't know how to feel about Sonic nowadays. But I'm glad that it was a fun time. I hope you all had a great time with our coaches. What happened to that man? Feel how you want to be? Listen. It's fine. Also, yes, shirt is an extension of our skin, and it gets destroyed over time. But it's fine. Because every time we level up, we regrow shirt. Also, check this shit out. Nah, I ain't even dealing with you, bro. Oh my God, Logan. Oh my God, Logan. Yeah! Yeah! Ah! It's so good! Listen, the fact that it is the most over-the-top bullshit is what makes it perfect. It makes it perfect. I would want nothing less. Like, look at that. That's a one-hit kill. Who gave Wolverine a homing attack chain? You're right. We are playing Sonic. Sonic just put the quills in his knuckles.
I just realized that's a knuckles joke. I'm stupid now. Don't worry about it.
Give Wolverine super dash. Wolverine is just Sonic Calm playing in Knuckles, or is he Knuckles? I would say he's closer to Knuckles. However, I don't think Jack Hugeman listens to the hippity hop music. What an explosion. Also, look at this tech. Fucking Wolverine literally loses chunks of flesh as he gets ripped to shreds. And slowly, will regrow it. This was a selling point, chat room. Oh boy. Yeah! Yo, you got 2-for-1 off that one! I've got the ability to rage! Rage, George, replenish the rage you need for fury attacks! Oh yeah, baby, Swiss cheese! When's Akuma be Logan? Akuma would body the fuck out of Logan. Not even Logan can suffer dying 1,000 deaths. Oh, my controller's still fucked. So this is not gonna be fun. You see how my, how it keeps half-ass detecting that I have lock on? It's not great. My right bumper's still fucked. Oh, he has Berserker Barrage. It's the R1 problem, yeah. I'm really trying to get around it. Because this is the controller elite, and I haven't had this fucking thing for a year, and it's already busted. Which means I'm gonna have to send it back again, saying, hey, button broke. I didn't even drop it just broke. And Microsoft has to send me another one. Which I have half a mind to just say, you know what? I don't care. I don't want it. Sir? How's he not dead? Okay, listen. The idea is that these machete champions are mutants as well. Like, that's the idea. Holy shit, I bisected him. Don't make him immortal. You're right. That's why he's dead now. Oh, that's it. Oh, it had to load in extra late. Oh, that was a good face. Very good face. Oh, God. Oh, trying to lunge is going to be rough. Never mind. All right, chat room. You know what? I hate to do this to you, but give me like fucking 1 minute to go get a different controller. Like, 1 minute. Okay, we're back. Are we? I thought I was. Hello? Oh, the battery's dead. Fuck. There we go. Let me plug this bitch in. Hello? Oh, right. Right, these controllers don't use the USB-C. Never mind. Give me another minute. I should probably do the responsible thing and hit this. Massive, massive apologies, because I'm a head ass. I forgot where I had the nicer controller, the new, like, Series 2, like the Xbox Series X controller. I forgot where I had it, and I forgot that I put it in, like, another case. The Solitaire of Miko control. Oh no, I'm not that much of a gamer. I'm sorry. My controller has, like, my fucking card has been run back. You thought I had one of these. You thought I had one of fucking these. hey, I've seen somebody wire this up so it actually works. As a joke, I would do it for a stream. All right. Let's get back to it. Hey, right bumper works. What? Oh. Right. I'm making Devon mistakes. Listen. Thank you for listening. Whose dog tags am I even to? I don't even fucking know. I don't even know where I'm going. Let's use the built-in figure out where the hell you're going, gamer, mutton. Let's hope that we can redraw a shirt soon. Pardon? Hello? What the fuck was that? Monkey! We lost him. I fucked up. We lost the monkey. Huh? Another? Holy shit. Blackleg Chef. Thank you for the fucking... I'm sorry. That probably gave somebody whiplash. Thank you for the raid of 7. Yo, you playing some retro? That's good shit. Good shit, good shit, good shit. Technically, we could call this game retro as well. This came out in, what, 2007, 8? Yo, thanks for coming by the stream. Can I climb up here? What's the retro categorization again? 15 years? I say 10. Oh no, he made it!
I bet you thought you were lucky.
Oh damn. Damn, Jack Hugeman. That was fucked up.
This is Logan, checking in.
Logan, still alive after a helicopter crash. Why am I not surprised?
I'm at the site now, sir. The pilot's here, but he's dead. There's no sign of the rest of the team.
Game is a little quiet. You know what? Yeah, we need more of that. And by more of that, I mean I need to adjust my filters. Man, let me tell you, going back from goddamn Windows 11, not a smart idea. More so just not a smart idea going to Windows 11 in the first place.
They parachuted out but got scattered.
Came out a month ago, it's retro.
Your brother's fine.
Fair.
Rendezvous with him at a temple north of your position. You two will rig that area with the C4 he's carrying.
Roger. Goes 401 out.
Big brother. Creed. Oh, what's this? But yeah, no, I agree with the consensus, or half-assed consensus. If it's more than 10 years ago, I'm like, eh. That's retro.
You want a piece of me?
Yo, enjoy your food, my guy. Enjoy your food as I behead this man. Oh! Swiss cheese!
Hakuna muda na wewe.
Oh, I caught you midair! Hello, sir. That was very rude. Yo, can I just spam you with... Can I just spam you with lunges? Hold on. Yo, can I just spam you with lunges? Hold on. Hold on. I think we've discovered some tech here, gamers. Oh, shit. He gets out of it. Oh, he's learning. He's learning. Oh, shit. He's smart. And now you have no arms. Oh, wow. They have him writhe on the floor for a hot minute, too. You good, Logan? Why you just... just staring at your own fucking arm? After that launch... Can I do a launch high time? Yeah, but I have to hold the button. Wait, I'm not supposed to go down here? But yeah, no, this game has tech. I don't want to call it DMC because it's not as in-depth, but it's more God of War. Oh, y'all fucked up. Like, and then do that into a launch. Like, there's stuff. There's buttons. There is indeed a combat system. Two for one. The camera went outside the skybox. I would agree in your assertion of this game aging well. I didn't have to set up anything to get this game running again. I swear Lawless plays like... Listen. It's only Lawless because Jack Hugeman regrows a shirt every time we level up. I got finishers? Yo, how do I do finishers? What are my finishers? Okay. Hold on, chat room. I need to take some notes. So, the X and Y, XXY, XXXY, XXXXY, XXXX, and X. And then what? All right, I'm gonna have to write this down, chat room. I'm gonna have to figure this shit out. What's the most cursed? We gotta get back to where every game had a spectre and hood slang. There's actually a mod for this where it turns Hugh Jackman into Will.i.am's character, and he just says random, out of context Will.i.am quotes. But the most cursed time, I'm gonna flat out say 2006. Like that one year. You know what? No, I'm moving it over to 2005. Because the Wii came out that year. And the PS3 and 360 weren't like fully out just yet. And nobody knew what the fuck to do. Oh! Oh! Oh, fuck, I can air combo that! Oh, shit! Anyone said 2004, that's a air cop. Yeah, no, you can Eddie air with a lunge, it's good. It looks brutal. I love it. Yeah. And I don't know what you're talking about, DCM. I am indeed ripping and or tearing. Bro, you okay? I see. Glad he figured out where his comfortable position. By what technology does this float? Best not ask questions, you're right. Uh-oh. Man, this Mayan temple is really well maintained and ahead of its time in terms of technology. Alright, so what's our next...
Pardon. Excuse me?
What do you mean I'm fighting a whole ass rock monster? What do you mean that still hit? Oof. Oh my god. That still hit. That hit from like across the room. Rock Lord from the GoBots. I was not expecting to have the thought of GoBots enter my mind today. I'm gonna be real with you, Chief. Pardon? I see. Can I lunge at you? I can lunge at you. Uh-oh. I don't know what you need to do. Good shit, good shit.
Oh, he got me mid-lunge.
Oh no. How do I do this? What do I do? Absolutely. I believe that Jack Hugeman had to fight a giant lava rock monster. And as a result of his autobiography, they made Moana. Oh, fuck. Rush! Ah! Very good. Good tech. I don't know what I need to do. His anti-air is really good. All of my strikes bounce off of him. I'm afraid to lunge. He's put the fear in me. He's very good at anti-airing. Is this goal for DMC5? He's better at anti-airing, I'll tell you that for free. Can I jump on him now? No. He's in foot range. Please let me launch myself at this man. Oh my god! Nope, 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 nope. Now? Hey! How do I... Okay. Hey! You're mid-animation, friend. Can I immediately re-jump? Yes. Oh, I can. Excuse me? Oh, he can beat me with the rock? Oh, okay. My man's here is an improvised weapons expert. Uh-oh. Let's go. Oh? Oh? Aw, he's just a little guy.
Sir, this is Logan. I'm at the rendezvous point, but there's no sign of Creed.
All right.
We lost communication with him a while ago, but we're still tracking him, moving down the river. Logan, this is Wraith. It looks like your brother's already on the area with explosives. I'd hightail out of there before it blows. You heard the man, Logan. Find a way off that rock and get to the river. You don't have much time.
You're right. I should be listening to Will. I am. Why do I attack the flaming lava part? Because it's the only part that's not solid rock. I still have bone claws, by the way. We're still very early into the movie. Logan does not yet have his antimantium skeleton. Why do bone deal claw damage to lava? Listen. You gotta understand, Chief. Logan's the best there is at what he does. And what he does ain't very nice. Oh no, this is comic accurate. It's just called This Is Like Extra Early. Oh, I need to go over there. He is the best short, angry Canadian in the world. Yes. Harpy, do you look up to Wolverine as a representation? If I remember the early lore and canon of good old Logan, or should I say Mr. James Howlett, the idea of why his bone claws are so strong is because even though he's breaking his bones every time to pop it out, technically they're regrowing stronger every time. So he doesn't need to drink milk. Yeah, he's just like a shark. Oh, that's fucked up. I killed you right where your bows are. What if he just drinks milk constantly? Is that what's in the flask? Oh, I could just beat the dog shit out of him on the ground. Oh, look at that screen shake. Get in there. Oh, combat reflexes upgrade. So this game has another unique idea. The main idea being the more of an enemy type you kill, the better you are at killing them. So you'll just do more damage by fighting more of them. Yeah! Hello, sir. Goodbye. You're fine. You'll live this. Logan, you didn't think that through at all. Uh-oh. Ooh. Wait, who's driving the boat? Logan, you killed the driver. Why is there a turret section? How is the boat continuing to accelerate? Excuse me. Logan, you killed the... It's fine. If you say so, Chief. Whoa.
He's hurt. Yokohama, you're a fool.
What the hell are you waiting for, huh?
Come on, let's do this.
The bolt is morph? Oh, God. What? If you ask me, Chatroom, Sabretooth is always just more jealous of Wolverine because he wish he has, like, the knuckle claws instead of the fucking bag lady nails.
I won't always be there to help you. Don't worry, though. You're the same as me.
He's Vegeta, yuck. Oh, no. I don't need to draw these conclusions.
The tale of why the moon is lonely.
What?
No, why don't you enlighten me?
The moon had a lover, Kwekuachu, but Trickster wanted the moon for himself. So he suggested Kwekuachu come to our world and pick her some wild roses.
Never trust a guy named Trickster.
Kwekuachu found out that once you leave the spirit world, you cannot return. So now he's trapped here, doomed to howl at the moon forever.
Kwekuachu got screwed.
Kwekuachu, the Wolverine.
Kayla, run. Don't ask why, just run.
But Logan.
Go!
But Logan. Wait, is this the bar fight? Oh, it's the bar fight!
You.
Hey, little brother.
I so desperately wanted him to say me. You looked at Logan and saw Bigby. Oh no! What are these revelations Chad's having, and I don't want to have them. Yeah, hi Virgil. Yo! Get fucked! Bitch, coming in. Oh, oh, you're right. We should just play the Yakuza OST over this. Pardon me. Yakuza. What? Please leave me alone, Windows. I'm it's not the time. Yakuza 5, fight music. Let's go. View of target obstructed, fuck you. I can see him clearly. Oh. Oh God, it really is Yakuza. Look at this. We'll be right back. He was trying to fake me out. I can't lose the fight if I scam the timer. What? Yo! My girlfriend would be so proud. Absolutely. I'm choosing the non-violent option. No, it's fine. I have the hitbox too. We both are broken, because he just has my move set. Wrath? Oh! Whoa! Yo! Alright. No. Pause the good music.
Think you can take me? Let's take this outside.
Oh shit, we're fighting in the rain. Wait, what's the one I'm thinking of? What's the big one in Yakuza where they fight out in the rain? Monsoon, you know what? You're right. Fucking Metal Gear Rising. Monsoon. Yo, coming in. It's time for Jack Huchman to let her rip. To the music, let's go! I leveled up in the fight! Almost to the music.
Were becoming too public. We had to confine him. He felt betrayed, went AWOL, said he's coming for all of us.
So you didn't come to warn me, you came to save your own ass.
He killed Wade. You were supposed to be next.
Wife gone. Regret.
What's your plan, Captain?
I'm gonna find him and kill him.
You already tried. You can't beat him, Logan. You know you can't. But there is another option. I can give you the tools to defeat him. I can promise you two things. You will suffer more pain than any other man could endure. Your bones will be coated in adamantium. When we're done, you'll be able to withstand anything, even Kree.
Where did you fight him, Miners Box?
It's more important to me than his life.
Don't even think about
what the hell.
Stand down, Captain.
My brother, my responsibility.
At my command.
The operation was a success, but he can't be trusted. We have his DNA for Weapon 11. Terminate him.
And here's the scene. Why aren't his teeth affected? Because then he would look like a villain. No, the water's just there to have wet, shirtless Jack Hugeman.
Everyone on the line! Go, go, go!
Y'all fucked up, cause the monsoon's not over! Berserker Rage! Hey! I believe that's a person, but I'll check in a minute. Thank you for the follow. Listen, just imagine you just walking down the hallway with your lunch and you just hear the monsoon theme playing and bullets firing and people screaming. You just leave. Do you think we've clapped the VOD yet? I bet we have. There we go. Let's take a look. I'm always curious. Oh. Oh. Did I set Scrab back up? I did. You aren't human, are you? Sheena. Gotta keep an eye out.
Experimentation Lab 3 is broken containment, and according to the scientists, it's
Roger
very
that.
Dangerous.
Shit, I can hear him. I think he's gonna take down the door. Squad, lock and load.
Oh, I can take down the door. Oh, I can just open the door.
Warning.
Thank you for letting me open the door, gentlemen. Look pretty human to you? Listen. If they want, they can appeal for an unban request by tomorrow. Oh!
We were genetically engineered to kill guys like you.
Bob, I'm one of a kind.
Look at you, guy.
Are you a
Listen, you guys gotta get used to the fact that there's gonna be a lot of Machete Man. John, boss fight.
Now we both know who's the best.
There
No, he's a jobber. Look, here's his replacement already. Eloquently dodged backwards and immediately follow up with I am struck doing. Don't we all? Oh, he's got a rage mode! Damn, I ain't even hit you with the claws, bro. I just punched you.
Logan, this is Colonel Stryker. You mind explaining what in blazes you're doing? You killed my men and damaged some very expensive equipment. You're out of control, son. Stand down immediately.
You're out of control, son.
What the hell is going on? Is this some kind of...
There's stuff in there. How do I get in there? Do I go around? Yo, I got some sick new tats. Check it out. It's only on my back, though. Gigas? You're right. Yo, where he at? I can't see him. It's funnier to me to just punch them out, though. Raiden can beat Wolverine. Would the high-frequency blade be able to cut through the adamantium? Or is this like a vibranium situation where it's like, there's only like two things in the world that can cut through this steel? Been proven? Fair. Oh, wow. Don't let him advance. Yo, do I get a shirt? Ah, no shirt. Oh, what? What an interruption. I thought I hit yes. Excuse me? Upgrade Wolverine's fury attacks and attributes by spending the skill points you gain from leveling up. I have 4. I want new claws. I also want bigger, longer, faster spin. Oh, that costs 4 points. I'm an idiot.
Nice.
I guess one in each. Keep or discard? What? Mutagens are powerful items that can give boosts. That can boost Wolverine or give him new abilities. Use this menu to equip any mutagens you found throughout the level. I haven't gotten any. There's one called Samurai from when that time Logan became a weeb. Can I give him a hat? There are unlockable costumes. That's the thing. Also, don't forget that mod I mentioned where you could just play as Will.i.am, and it just replaces all of Logan's voice lines with out of context, like... Fuck, what was the group? What was Will.i.am's group with, like, Fergie and, like, that other dude that nobody remembers? Yeah, Black Eyed Peas. It's just Black Eyed Peas lines out of context. How dare me? What's his name? I don't know his name. Vega? Really? Will.i.am? I already remember Will.i.am. Will.i.am's like the front man. And then Fergie was there because... blonde girl with big booty. His name was literally Vega. I have never heard his name uttered. Oh, Gigas! Show me what you got. Yo, get countered! Yo! Is the game legit? This game is quite legit if you enjoy God of War. I can help you, but first you have to come to my lab. Can I look at Gigas' face better? And be careful. They sent ghost squads. They sent ghost squads.
What the hell was that all about? In the Weapon 11 lab.
Yo, these bike shorts is tight, bro. The game for fans running around in your shorts and cutting dudes.
You even blink and you're dead. Attention. Badges must be displayed at all checkpoints. Your friends used too much cologne.
Activating cloak now.
So you might think, this appears different. And then you remember. I got LEDs, Logan, you can't stop me. So yeah, there's no challenge to these fights at all. It's literally just, hey, these dudes have shotguns. Nah, it's fine. I just put him up there for a little timeout. All right, and you can't lunge at these guys because they have fucking Spaz 12s. It's literally a free counter hit. I forgot that part. These are the true Donovan of our time.
Even if I can't see, I can smell you.
Power cell chamber. Gattaca, Gattaca. He roars like a tiger. Allow military passage through the hallways. Ra Logan? Ra? Whole ass, don't even need to touch the... okay, yeah.
Engage.
Look at this. Press Y again. There we go. Damn, that man's hand was... aw, they were holding hands. Why'd you let go of your oh, you don't have a head. Allow military, you know what? Fair. Passage through the hallways. Oh yeah, they can't talk about his ability to float because it's like a slow hover. It's falling very slowly.
Don't let up on him. Drive them back.
Yeah, powered by rage. Oh, I punched you in the dick and you died. I feel bad now. So here's the unfortunate part about this game, chat room. You're gonna have to download this from an abandonware site, cause... Oh! The Wendigo! Oh, Jesus, he's working my ribs! Oh!
You wanna try that again?
Get him! Oh! Oh! What is that EX attack he's got? Oh, fuck. Yo, he's kind of fucking me up. Oh, he's kind of fucking me up. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that. I'm good. No, I'm good. Coming in. No, how do I... The wind... Is this the Umbrella Corporation? Essentially. What a trade. Oh, I still ate damage through that. Oh. All right, all right, all right, all right. Hear me out, hear me out. Chill, 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 chill. Woo! Coming in. How'd you cancel out of that so good? Oh! I can't believe Gigas has rage arts before Tekken 7 came. Why did he fly like that?
Targets contained near lab 2. All units converge.
Why was he launching?
Both 3-1 and 3-2 are on the way.
Are you the best they got?
There was helium under there? Maybe. You might be right. Coming in. Yeah, bro. Take a shot. Did Mr. Wendigo die? He was starting to ascend to heaven, but I pulled him back. Actually should turn up the dialogue volume a little bit more than not at all.
Enemy prisoners are injected with the serum without their knowledge. Then they are returned to the enemy as part of the prisoner
experience. Are you there, Logan? Can you hear me?
They took away my lactose intolerance!
Where are you?
I'm Dr. Carol Frost, and I work for Dr. Cornelius. I think I can help you.
What's happening to me?
As an insurance policy against you escaping, Stryker had you injected with a bioenzyme. It just activated and destroyed your regeneration and feral senses. I can repair the damage,
what?
But you must meet me in my lab north of here.
Well, why should I trust you?
Because if you don't, you'll die.
Good reason. So no regeneration and no feral senses. That doesn't sound contrived at all.
Warning, Weapon X has broken containment and is extremely dangerous. If you see him, contact Central Command.
Yeah. What is this, Lake DCM? Oh no, that's good. It's real good. Oh, that's real good. Real good. I love it. I love it. Immediately saving it. Where's the pupils? I'm too lost in my own rage. Hit him with the DCM command. Go commission him. Very good. Now, as I was doing before.
We're at code red security status. All exits have been locked down and are under military control.
That's the secret atom bomber. Jack Hugeman has always been John Video Games.
Get into position! Everyone on the line!
Check in. We've lost Weapon X's location.
Get ready. Keep your distance from him.
Wolf 3-2, check in. We've lost Weapon X's location.
Find a covered position. Move it!
What's in there that's got everyone so spooked?
Something named Weapon X. Supposed to be a real badass.
Real badass. I like how they couldn't commit fully to this being a stealth section.
Support staff is needed in the Weapon 11 lab.
Yeah, no. My man Logan, he's a badass. Not a... Not this kind of badass, though. The opposite. Opposite of this guy. Not that guy. Very different. Wholly different. Welcome to the club. It's still a random follower notification. I got a mutagen. Decrease cooldown time before regeneration starts. Let's go. Put it on. Slot it in.
Beta team scientists are to report to central command.
Yeah, he just picked it up off the ground. Well, no. You know what? You're right, Dino. This isn't how he got it the first time. You see, the first time was in the bathroom at the Wendy's after tournament. You got the tournament money, went to Wendy's, ate good off of somebody. And then he was just dying. Just dying in the bathroom. And then he realized, you know what? Maybe there was something in that Baconator.
Discontinue experimentation and evacuate all non-essential personnel.
Hey, I'm smart. All right. What's on this laptop?
Personal log. Captain William Stryker.
I wouldn't have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. A man was brought in today who could instantly teleport from one location to another. Imagine the military potential of this ability. Even greater powers. A strike force composed of mutants could accomplish missions that no human squad could even hope to attempt.
Nightcrawler, no. Technically, this is the 1960s? 70s?
Oh, so you're my guardian angel.
So that's Wraith. It's Will I Am's character. Help.
Wait, you don't understand. I want to stop the atrocities they're committing here, and I'm starting with you.
What's How the hell do? Am I going to trust
it
you?
It will deactivate the bioenzyme.
All right. Do it.
It goes up your ass, Logan. Oh!
You're safe now. If you go to the biomechanics lab, I'll repair your healing ability.
Hey, Doc. This turns out to be a trap.
Huh? No, I was going to raid you! We're going down! 28! Welcome, Lukoa. As you see, Jack Hugeman has reacquired his dungarees, his boots, and his tee. No more shirtless Jack Hugeman. We did fuck up. I agree. At this point, I realize I fucked up.
By Dr. Abraham Cornelius. Personal log. Captain Williams.
I hope you had a very fun streamiversary. Y'all should go follow and support the Wolf. Lukoa is a very good streamer.
It's on former members of Team X.
It was their streamiversary today.
To see what depths these men have sunk into. Wraith is running a gym. Dukes has an eating disorder, and Bradley works at a carnival. Perhaps the most pitiful of all is Logan. He had such potential, and now it's all going to waste while he hides in the wilderness.
Personal log, Dr. Abraham Cornelius.
How can they expect?
So yeah, all these work logs, quote unquote, work logs, are here because, hey, there's a lot of backstory to Wolverine and his little squad that he was a part of.
Saw something in there.
In the 70s.
It's nothing. Just a portable turret.
I don't know.
Weapon X has got you seeing things. Let's get the hell out of here.
I should probably call this in.
I'm trying to remember the full team. It's Logan. Then his brother, Victor, Sabretooth.
Is in a code red security status.
There's the Blob, but it's like before he's the Blob, so he's actually like ripped.
I hadn't realized how large the Weapon X facility
And then
was.
Will I Am Wraith.
They gave me a tour today, and I discovered that 90% of it's underground. The place is huge.
And then
the people here are very skilled,
Deadpool.
And the equipment is top of the line. Some of it I didn't even know.
Yeah, no,
existed.
Blob used to be ripped. Oh, I got
shoot. Unlike Dr. Cornelius, who
I was lost in my own thoughts, in my own hubris. A fool I am. What is Mojo playing to this? What do you mean? The Powerpuff Girls have never fought the X-Men. However, I would love to see them square up with each other. Oh, I was supposed to do this. Bluto, don't tell me that the Powerpuff Girls have squared up. Mojo's a character in Marvel.
Haha. Haha, you've all fallen for it, I know. And I made a bad joke. Haha. Haha.
Oh, shit! You know what? I deserve that. I deserve that for the joke. Fair. Yeah, they playing Siege over there. I got fucking slapped. Clapped even. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. All right.
Beta team scientists.
Got to keep these Levi jeans nice and purdy. Where's the melty setup? This place isn't bratty enough to have a melty blood setup. Oh, time to go. Look at this power walk.
All military personnel are to report to their squad commanders immediately.
You think Weapon X might be in this area?
Maybe. Stay alert, just in case.
He's up there!
What the hell are you doing?
I heard something up there!
Everyone's running around pissing themselves over Weapon X.
That's
too bad that son of a bitch wasn't here right now. I know just how it'd go.
Brea? You know just how it would go, friend? Brea?
Weapon X is at large and considered very dangerous. Civilians are to avoid contact with him at all costs.
Press and hold B to use... Oh! Look at this emergent gameplay. Emergent. Whoop. Fuck. I need the power cell. No one's in this building as a civilian. It's kind of inferred that way. I mean, how do you explain that? Chat room, I believe we've won the game. Oh no, I didn't get the other one on the first level. Oh. I forgot the other one's on the first level and we didn't get it. Damn.
There's not much time. Place your arms in that machine. Restraints engaged.
Hey.
Relax. This will reactivate your healing abilities.
Open up! Open the door!
Oh no, they're here already. I have to go, but I'll meet you at the neurochemistry lab. Good luck, Logan.
Hello?
How you horrors doing today? Hi.
Phase one, complete. Phase two, complete.
My back is clipping through my wife beater.
Phase three, complete. Process terminated.
Yeah!
We killed the bastard!
I can't believe it! He's dead!
Wait.
Yeah, we did it! Target is
Command,
down!
Weapon X is dead! I repeat, Weapon X is dead!
Hey, somebody take my picture!
Sure send me a copy.
Shit, he's alive!
Everyone, weapons on, let's go!
I'm gonna rip you up.
Logan, I'm so sad that you lost your sense of humor in the current comic books.
Let's kill this son of a bitch!
Let's kill this son of a bitch! Oh no!
We've got a we need more firepower!
Ramp?
What do I have to do to kill you?
Yeah! He's all right, Miss Marvel. He's never like witty though. What? How'd you die?
Right on back.
We've got to stop him.
I'm Magneto now.
I need some pressure.
Now I'll never catch an L. I have magnetic powers.
There he is, by the door.
Contact Central Command.
Damn, bro. Your arm is stuck in the door.
Warning. Weapon X has broken containment.
Is that Yuri? Probably. Damn, man, they got fear level callouts. This game is wild. There is an in-engine cutscene, but I don't know if it's coming up with it. But floating tile is our best friend.
Weapon X has been sighted. Smoke up.
Get out of my way.
Popping smoke.
This nice little piece of debris. Does the tile regrow like this chair? God, I hope so.
Engage the hunter! I got the firepower! Stay down!
We lost it! Oh no!
Military personnel in this sector, evacuate to the Alkali Lake compound immediately.
Oh. There must have been like a vertice of that thing exploding that got regrown inside our body. And we must have died or lost so much flesh that we just couldn't keep it anymore.
This sector is under lockdown. Security badges must be displayed at all checkpoints.
So the challenge here is that I still don't have my complete feral senses back. So I can't just see them anymore. I am getting fucking clapped by these grenades though. Oh, never mind, we're fine. Hey, buddy. What happened there? Oh no, the guitar chord is good. Oh fuck.
I got the feeling that if I brought up the subject again, more than just my job would be terminated. From now on, I have to be careful about what I say.
Fighting the oxygen in the room would look cooler? Probably, but they probably couldn't get it to look right in the Unreal Engine 3. Poor bastard. The shirt and pants are indeed part of the body. It regenerates every time we level up. But we have more skill points. I want more spin duration on my claw spin. Now we can just mash the button and spin forever. It's kind of OD. No, these guys aren't wearing wife beaters. And dungarees? In my size? Surely you just. So yeah, you just kind of go. Oh. All right.
Logan, we have to hurry. Soldiers are on their way. Sit here. This machine will repair your hypersenses.
Oh, great.
Hypersenses.
I have to leave, but the procedure will only take a few minutes. When it's done, you can exit through that door.
Thanks for helping me, Doc.
Logan, you got a little something on your nose.
There's a girl locked up in this sector who needs help, too. Take her with you.
Come on, I don't have time to play babysitter.
Please, Logan. She's scheduled for termination. You have to help her. Please, Logan.
Look at the helmet!
You.
It's the helmet! I'll put it back on! Listen, I wanted to keep it.
Activating covert.
We have contact! Maintain your distance!
Excuse me?
Enjoy killing you.
Let's kill this!
Wow, there is a lot of boys. Not at all.
You want a piece of me?
Wait, there's just an open edge over there? Hold on, gentlemen, gentlemen, gentlemen. Who leveled up by yeet? Oh shit, fan! Oh, he just bounced off. I didn't even realize the giant industrial fan. Excuse me? Oh, I need to go over there, but is there anything over here first? Pardon me, excuse me. Is there anybody? Anything? Nothing? Hell yeah, shirt's back. We need this shirt. How else am I gonna look like I walked out of a Calvin Klein? What do the boomers call it? Magazines? How else am I gonna walk out of those? Such a weird word. Magazine. It's not a gun, it's paper. Hey, buddy.
Must be displayed at all checkpoints.
Yo, anybody in here? Holy, thank you for the host. I'm gonna add this to my collection. I'm gonna have a necklace. Grenader? Oh no! Why does it look like that? Yeah, this is supposed to be a rocket launcher. What? Why is he called Grenader? All right.
Warning. There has been a breach in experiment containment.
Who the fuck are you?
Who are you?
I'm Logan. Who are you?
Anna.
Well, you must be the one Dr. Frost was talking about.
Dr. Carol said she'd come for me.
Let me see what I can do, kid.
Mr. Logan!
Anna, I need you to close your eyes, and don't open them until I say so, all right?
Okay, Mr. Logan.
I think it's time you punks face someone your own size.
Try to flank him! He's not so tough!
Ow.
Enemy is badly wounded!
Oh, what the fuck? Yo!
Keep the pressure up!
Make sure they get the point. Awful. Terrible.
I did what you said, Mr. Logan. I kept my eyes closed and never looked up.
Good job, kid. I'm proud of you. Now, why don't we get you out of here, huh?
I can help. I saw which way to go when they brought me in.
Hey, what the... What the... Did you just teleport us?
Were you about to say a swear?
Us, if that's what you mean.
Think you could move us through that door?
Not right now. Moving us both makes me really tired.
No problem. Just stay here while I go to that control room and open the door.
I can get there by myself really quick.
No, wait, I can...
Look out!
Damn, bro!
We have the girl, Colonel Stryker.
That was fucked up. Pardon? Hello? The Fistatron. I see. That boy jacks up? No, that man schnuts. All right, what's good? Ah! Oh! Whoa! I'm coming in! Oh. No, I'm out. Can't stop it. Dodge over an enemy and flip. Oh. Oh, because I'm on fire, he took fire damage. Can I stop being on fire? I would like to not be on fire right now. Hello? Excuse me, is this a possibility? I would like to be not on fire. Get a little overcooked.
We've almost. Keep it up!
Exactly. What do you do to a man who self-immolates? Sir? All right. Use the microphone to blow on the console to put yourself out. I don't want to blow into the DS microphone. I hated the DS microphone. and always get fucking filled up with pocket lint. Imagine if it had mic support. I could only see them implementing it in the poorest way possible.
Attention, this sector is under lockdown. Security badges must be displayed at all checkpoints.
Hello, which way am I going? There we go. The Wendigo! Yo! Oh, ow. Good move. Good butt. Good priority. Hear me out. All right, here I go. Good shit. Is there a way to lock on? Just the terrible lunge thing, but it limits your buttons.
Target spotted. Open fire.
He's hurt. He's hurt.
Yeah. All right, no, do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Yo, shoot yours, bro.
Let's see you heal up from good.
The window for doing that, very wide.
He's up there.
Yeah. Up.
Stay on him. Don't let him advance.
Wait, I need you to. No. Come here. Come here. Gentlemen, please.
Suppressing fire! Keep firing!
Look, you shouldn't be dead. I just punched you real good in the face. Objects that shimmer can be used to kill enemies instantly. The fear. Listen. At what point do you not just give up and just be like, "Hey, man, I don't even want
to
fight."
All laboratories in this sector are to discontinue experimentation and evacuate all
non-surveillance. Authorized by Dr. Abraham Cornelius.
How is it possible, Agent Nord? I thought the island was escape-proof.
It had a perfect record, until Subject 266890. He's one tricky son of a bitch.
Yes, I'm sh-
Work log. Dr. Abraham Cornelius.
A shimmering
stand
teddy
in the center of the room,
I wish.
Number 15368.
My name is Anna.
No, you are known as number
we
15368.
I'll be assist one. Good shit. That's the smart idea. Why did it need to be a minigame? So listen, the idea is supposed to be, how do I vary up gameplay? How do I keep things interesting for the player? Because constant fighting uninterrupted, room from room, gets old fast. How do I mix up gameplay? And sometimes there's good ideas, like a turret section. And sometimes there's bad ideas, like a turret section. But yeah, I agree that the balancing act is weird. Oh fuck, he got fucked up. Oh, we have kill multipliers! Huh? I love how it has to be health increased by 5. 5 what, Logan?
Leave while you're still breathing.
5 shirts? Now that's pretty good. Fucking parried that by my fucking boot.
Maintain your distance.
Should have maintained your distance, bro. You fucked up. It's a new month and I got new data on my cell phone plan. Wow. Thank you, Ryan Reynolds. I hope we get to see you in this game soon. For those who don't get that joke, I use Mint Mobile.
Fresh meat.
And Mint literally got purchased by fucking Ryan Reynolds, and he owns the company. Oh, he's dead. You thought it was a bit? No. Listen, I'm not smart, and I'm not funny, but I can draw connections. But yeah, no, look that up. Ryan Reynolds literally owns the cell phone company I use. Yo! Hey, buddy.
Take the girl and leave.
Why are you two even thinking you could stop me?
Hostile has been engaged. Don't worry about it. Let's kill this son of a bitch.
Personal log. Dr. Carol Frost. Subject. Personal log. David Nord.
I've been assigned surveillance of Dr. Carol Frost. Great. Another doctor.
The man could have picked up the child.
Why
no.
Do I always get stuck with crap.
Listen.
Like this. Well,
Stryker understands the perception it would be of an older gentleman carrying a small child.
Hopefully she's smart enough to know better.
He don't even want the idea to come around. Alias.
Today, I
he's smart.
That Logan, a former member of
so he's just gonna drag the child.
Get that beast away from me!
The adamantium
Weapon X is trying to kill
I'm gonna
me.
Rip you up.
We gotta stop him! Someone save me!
Oh, do I have you in a loop? Oh my god, I have you in a loop! Wait, I need to go that way.
Stop him! Lightning position! Maintain visual contact!
Maintain position, they say as they watch me brutalize their boy. Wait, I just went in a circle.
Cornelius.
Today, I proposed that Logan, a former member of...
Don't let him get away! Don't let him advance!
...would make an excellent subject for the adamantium.
It's time to kill.
Hey, fellas. Glad we can resolve that.
Keep firing!
Sam!
Ohio. Gozaimasu. Gaijin Beach Boys.
Memory is broken.
No, it's fine.
How do we unlock the other slots? I want Samurai. Samurai actually helps out a lot better.
Team scientists are to report to Central Command. You are needed in the Weapon 11 lab.
The idea behind it is... the faster you build up combat reflexes, the faster you kill them, which means the more XP you're getting faster. We can take this guy. Brad, you can take me, bro? Now, welcome to the loop. Did I parry him while flipping over? What the fuck? Oh my god. Show him some pain. I somehow parried the rocket whilst also flipping over him. And he's dead.
Large and considered very dangerous.
Oh god, did I lose him?
It was Colonel Stryker! He told me to do it! Please! I was just following orders!
I've heard that excuse too many times before.
It didn't finish! Oh,
please, Ken, wake up. Can you hear me?
What's going on?
It's time to go.
Okay, I'll try.
No, wait.
I'm sorry, Mr. Logan. Moving both of us is really hard. I need to rest.
Don't worry about it, kid.
Oh? Maybe you should worry about it.
Move yourself as far away from this place as you can. You got it?
I can't leave without you.
Open fire!
What?
Oh, you gotta go. Anna, go! Oh. Take care of yourself, kid.
Bye, Mr. Logan.
Engage! Engage!
Suppressor! Hey! She was concerned! I was ready for these trucks to just start driving.
Best shot.
How? Because we're the good guys. Don't worry about it.
Gonna be a pleasure killing you.
Misunderstanding.
This is all a big misunderstanding,
where are you
sir.
Going to run to, Logan? Back to the woods. You know I'll find you, drag you back, and make
control. Flood the spillway.
Oh.
But sir, men are still in there. You must have me confused with a commanding officer who repeats himself.
Floodgates are now open.
Pardon? Listen, we gotta make it to Wendy's. They're gonna close soon. Poor Bass. Hi, fellas. Oh, shit. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh. There's your God of War reference. Hey! Ow. Very good. Oh no. This is how the intro to Sonic Adventure happened? Oh no.
They're trying to kill me now, but...
Brad, Logan? Logan?
I was a member of the team back then.
Oh my god, this is the whole game now.
Have you located the village yet? That's negative, but the sensors are reading off the charts. So at least we know the ore's close by.
I forgot. Right,
but somebody set up ion emitters, which are keeping me from triangulating the village's position. All right, squad, you heard the man. Find those ion emitters and destroy them. Logan, there's one on a large tower north of your position.
Roger that. Logan out.
Nord, Creed, I'm still working on getting coordinates for the others.
Noir, private investigator. I can see that. That sounds like a role Jack Hugeman wishes he could play. But the role that he needs to play is a remake of Hudson Hawk. He was in... No, he wasn't in Sherlock Holmes, no. There's a Norse-style Wolverine? I don't remember. Why are we not explaining this? Good shit. No, I'm staying on them cheeks. I'm in your cheeks. Let me back in them Oh, you spelling quick. Back in here. Back at it again in the Krispy Kremes. Oh no. Good shit. Oh my god, the fucking smash with the rock is just so goddamn rude. I mean, it's a good button. It's just so damn rude. Four skill points. Oh, what can I buy? Yes. And I'm gonna upgrade Berserk damage next. Kinda like the Ridley fight in Metroid Prime 3. Gonna be honest with you. I wanna play those games. Just have I only ever really played one. And I never beat it because I hated the fucking go through all the areas you've been and collect the Chozo artifacts. It felt too much like padding, so I quit there. I don't know if I'd ever stream it. Maybe I'd stream two. And I'd maybe take a look at three. Especially with the mouse and keyboard mod. The better the game is, the less I play. Oh, you're afflicted with my curse. Hello? Oh. Yes, there is indeed a mouse and keyboard mod for the Metroid Prime trilogy specifically. And it makes the game very playable. Oh. Mainly because if you're like me, you probably don't want to constantly emulate a Wiimote.
Wraith, this is Logan. You copy?
Loud and clear. What's up?
I need a position update on that ion emitter.
Roger that. Hold on 1 second. Let's see here. You need to proceed west, then north. It's located on some kind of tower.
Thanks.
You better step it up, buddy, because Kree's on his way to Tower 2, and Noah's headed to Tower 3.
Got it. I'd hate to be the last one to the party. Logan out.
Thank you. But yeah, you can play 1, 2, and 3 in the mod, because it's all in trilogy. And the mouse and keyboards make it very nice. Machete Master!
Bob, get out of my way.
Oh, insta-kill. Insta-kill. These guys are pretty cool. Oh no, Chief. I seem to have trouble keeping them around. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, there's another boy over here. Okay. Oh, you were about to do a button. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't let you try. You walked up, and I said no like that. No, it's just these people are really good with machetes. And Logan completely not caring to speak the language is just kind of like, eh, what would you call him? I guess Machete Masters. Look at him. This man has mastered the ability of floating off the ground. Let me kiss you goodnight. Was that him? Sir? 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 May I have your attention, sir? Sir? You know what? I think he's fine. What? Listen, he's just over there officiating the fight. You're doing a good job, sir. I see. Very nice. Oh?
Hey, Wraith, this is
Monkey.
Creed. I'm about one click away from Tower 2. Any surprises up ahead? Nothing I can see. Nothing I can see? You're not inspiring my confidence. Somehow I
think you'd be a little more thorough if it was your ass out here.
You got a problem with how I do my job, Creed?
Yeah, I do. All right, can the chatter, you two. We've got a mission to complete. You read me?
Yes, sir.
Wraith out. Creed out.
They're in love with each other. Can I? Hey! Sequence break. Sequence break. Sequence break. Hurry up, Logan. Wait. What happened to my little tiger roar? Logan, you were supposed to be my little tiger man. Why didn't you do the roar? Well, now I'm disappointed. We speed running now. Well, you see, we were supposed to push this rock over here, and that's how we break the boards. But I didn't do that because I managed to just hit it oh so perfectly in the air. Hurry up, Logan. Perfect. Damn. Oh. Stop. Gentlemen,
yes, yes. I want the soup!
Give me the soup.
Leave while you're still breathing.
Wow! I see. What you're telling me, game, is we need the music back. What was that move? On the beat, he's beating my ass. He's beating my ass to the beat. Yo, reversal!
Oh,
camera? Camera? Fuck! What? Oh! Ho, ho, ho! Yo! Yeah! Too good. Too sick. Let's go. How do I put on the costume? I need the costume on. Is it bonus? That's just gonna take me back to the fight. Do I choose? Yeah, there we go. Yeah! We did it, chat room. We got the colorful Canuck outfit. Yes, 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 yes. Yes! Yes! Hello, Big Rock Man. Do you think you could defeat me when my drip game breaks the levee? I think not. That took a lot of health. It also does it for me too. Generic Logan, not cool. In the outfit, even if I get clapped, I look cool. Good shit, good shit, good shit. I just like the idea of Stryker just being like, Logan, what in the hell are you wearing? Sir, I found a sick bodysuit in the ancient ruins in Africa. Pretty cool, aren't I? And Stryker, putting his salt to the side, has to say, yeah, you look pretty fucking dope. Creed will be mad. Alright, motherfucker, I see you. I'm coming in. Oh! The traditional Canadian scarf. Can't believe Wolverine got his American citizenship wearing this.
I was just starting to have fun.
I was just starting to have fun cobbling your ass into the dirt.
Big troubles.
God, the screen shake. Oh! so good.
Wraith, this is Logan. I'm at the base of Tower 1. Is the ion emitter at the top of this?
Yeah. Tall, isn't it?
Well, you might have mentioned that before.
I didn't want to ruin the surprise. What? You afraid of a little climb, Logan?
It's not the climb, it's the drop. Thanks for your help. Logan out.
Right, fellas? No, don't mind me. Oh, I can't climb up anymore. Oh no, him banging off the wall as he falls. Now that was fucked up. Excuse me? I see that rock up there is a suggestion. Oh boy. Spider-Man and the X-Men and Arcade's revenge for the SNES? Not at all. Oh, okay, you just woke up.
You should have run.
And the hack for Arcade's revenge that makes it fun? Now that I gotta see to believe. I remember losing my fucking mind trying that game on the SNES. Oh no, I tried it on the Genesis. And I was just losing my goddamn mind. That game is rough.
School's in, bud.
But hey, if somebody's putting in the effort, more power to him. Too bad the devs didn't get a chance to put in the effort. Nah, bro, you're supposed to fall off. Maui Mallard Now that I have to actually try. I like that game. But I really need the fucking CD music for Maui Mallard to play it. Although some people are wild and like, nah, I want to mod the SNES music into the PC port. Oh, I'm sorry. There you go. Okay, where are you coming from? Hello? Where are you coming from? Oh, this is mean. Oh, that's mean. It's on Steam? Oh, I bought the GOG copy. It just is rough. I just remember trying to set it up for streaming. It got rough. Hey, I leveled up. Who the fuck is that? Good water noise. Oh, wait. That means we're gonna get the fucking Canuck outfit in the fucking in-engine cutscenes. Yeah. What is this? Shredder. No, I don't want that.
Just found fresh tracks, HQ. We'll keep you posted.
Claw drill?
You want a piece of me?
Do I literally have the Marvel 2 move? It's literally the Marvel... It's literally drill claw. Yo, let's go. Brutal. I can't believe Wolverine unlocks the Shadaloo psycho power.
I don't have time for your bullshit. Keep moving.
Wait, can I just get up there? No, I'm supposed to be hiding. I see.
He's in. It's time to kill.
Is this all you can do?
Coming in. Oh, he got out. What a slam. What a jam. And by jam, I mean it is fucking no music in this game now. What the fuck is this? I'm now sad. I guess we're going back. This ain't Tube Slut. You know what? You're right. This far without knowing how to fucking counter game. Oh, damn, his arm is up there now. Is that a bear roaring or a snowmobile?
Yeah! escape start.
Woo! What a dunk, on beat. Let's go! Damage boost from combat reflex. Hello. Hello. You dropped another boss fight track in the jukebox. When we get to another boss fight, I will take a look. It took a little tumble. This is the most helicopter-ass boss fight music I've ever heard. Ivan!
Deploying Wendigo prototype.
It's Ivan from Devil's Third. What's this music from? Tomb Slider. Very good racing game. This is why you don't focus on it. Nah, that's because Stein forgot about the fucking account and deleted it. Wait, DCF didn't tell me? He didn't tell me! He got... Oh, look at the boy! Look at the... Hold on, pull up the boy. He didn't tell me. Look at the boy. Oh my God. That looks great. I love him. Steam crawler, let's go. Let me hit the DCM command, cause y'all should commission the man. He do good art. But let's put on this boss music that I've been recommended. Discord doesn't want to open links or use the links to open up my web browser. Very good. Thank you. Oh shit, good in here. This feels like a Capcom game now, hell yeah. If only Capcom produced this. good at good shit. Good shit. Drill crawl straight in your nut. The shrinkage is affecting you in the cold, sir. I'm seeing it. What are you doing? What? This has phases? Excuse me? No, no fire. Uh-oh. That's a whole ass bomb you just shot me with. Woo! Get me out. We're making it out, chat room. The theme says so. Almost to the music. Good shit, good roll. On beat, let's go. Oh, caught you jumping, ho! Deadass, Logan, you just... Yeah. perfect that we come back to the tube slider music just as the Wendigo reappears. That neutral ass silver. Imagine me knowing what neutral is. Ooh, just as the beat ends.
I think I see Weapon X. I'll move to a better position.
Oh. Ah! Ah!
Clean! His hand came off clean with nothing!
He might as well have been inside. I see a chat room. There's another suit over there.
It's him. Slot. Fan out.
Oh, baby. Classic Wolverine 1 of 2! That's the yellow and blue one. While I brutalized your boy. Pause the good music. What is this? What you got? Oh my god. Harpy is toad. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't believe it. Oh my god. That's too fucking good. She's even got the toad eyes. Oh my god. She's got the toad eyes. Can't believe it. Too good. too strong. Absolutely looks like a shit. And that's why she's the bestie. Back to the music. Good fucking shit, DCM. Very always impressed with your artwork.
School's in, Bob.
Bitch. Bitch. Drill claw. Drill claw. OD. Let me up. Coming in. Probably because of the healing factor, bub. Oh, this looks like a fucking area, but I don't need to go that way. We go back the other way. Open it. You got good art. Look at this Call of Duty action man on his snowmobile. Oh, I'm taking it. Later, bitch. Oh, no. Why he dead like that? Fucking... Snowmobile accident. Logan.
He died made and he wore shitty spandex.
What? Even in death, they hate you. They always hatin'. Oh, we're fine. Everyone's so mean to me. What the fuck? Hello? Thank you. Yeah, the music in this game is boring, so we're just playing Tube Slider OST now. Hello! There you go. How did I know? Oh, Logan? 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 Ah! Logan, chill! Logan! Ah! Okay, we're out.
Get lucky. Why, Commander, this is Checkpoint Delta. I think I just saw something.
We're in!
We're fortifying our positions.
We're in! Wait, I'm not just... Oh. Yeah, no, I don't play stealth games. Fuck out of here.
Come on, we have contact. Weapon X is in the courtyard. Squad, take your position. Open fire.
Squad. Squad, please help. My boy is getting brutal. Brutalized. Get back here. Almost timed it. Get in there. Free. Big ass sticker on your shield that says break. Oh, the forklift! Chat room! You gotta spam the forklift! It came back! Believe the forklift takes yet another young man's life. Good uppercut. Good uppercut. I didn't know he's a Chuckster. Look at my man's movement here. Oh, okay. Good schmoot. The spin blast. Yeah, because we get to mash it. It's really good. Really powerful. Oh, I punched your boy to the beat. That was a little rude. Don't mind me, though. Yo, get good, though. Learn the matchup. Oh, look, my man learned the matchup. Hello. Holding him in place with my mind, and I also shoot you with my mind.
How you horrors doing today? Hi.
Very good. Oh, I do believe I'm being shot now. I can indeed do Helm Splitter. Very good. Oh, wow, you're still shooting at me. Oh, we're good. That was it.
Move it, let's go.
Another Wendigo? You just changed the character model there. He didn't even transition into it. We're fine. See, watch. Now come back. Oh, fuck. No, it's fine. Good Annie here. Yeah, he gets Hulk big and then we become friends! Good overhead. Excuse me, what was that grab? Nah, I'm out. What the fuck? Good grab. I walked into it. Hold on. Give me a second. Gotta catch my breath. Ooh. Coming in. I missed the Helm Splitter. Hey.
We're fortified.
fortifying our positions. They think he's headed this way. You remember the last time an experiment escaped? Something like that. Did they ever capture him?
Oh, we have two mutagen slots now. Let's go. Bring back. I want Shredder. Claws. Claws will damage. Give me. Man-ass sound of the track. I forgot about this song. Buddy, fly off! Fly off! I'll take that too. Gun. Wait, I have to go all the way over there to get on top of that building right there? Oh my god. Secret over there. I don't want to go back. Oh, I can just... Oh, wait. Hold on. Okay, it's not that bad. Hold on. We can go back. We missed the secret. Let's go. I wanted to be the second Wolverine figure. At least that's what I'm assuming this door means. No, Logan Vision is fine. Oh. This wasn't a secret, it was just the door not attaching to the Vision. Fuck off. Hey, I can see the fucking helicopter off in the distance there. Put this down. I want the dog tag. No, dog tag. Hello, what do you want me to put this? Do I just need to take this back outside? Is that it? Oh. This is C4. When does it blow up? When does it blow up? Oh, that's a good face. Well, yeah, they're made of adamantium. It's fine. With the power line earlier? No, it's fine. Maximum rage! No, get out of here. No, get out of here. Oh, we're at the race complete theme now. It just fucking... No, sit over there with your boy. I'll just do you all at once, don't worry. Healing factor 2! Let's go. Now that's fucked up. Perfect running music. Excuse me, sir, how are you still over there? Oh, shit. With balls on the 3DO. Were you guys jamming with Dino when he was playing fucking 3DO fighting games? Is that what you're telling me? Oh no, this fucking bridge. Get that shit out of here. Hello. Oh, this is bullying. Just get out of my way. Wait, can I open that door? Well, I mean, a lot of Logan's moveset revolves around being impaled.
You're not leaving here alive.
Are we out of the... Oh, we're out of the music. All right. Balls 3D OST. I'll give it a shot. Balls the Director's Cut soundtrack. That's wild. What an OST. What do you mean not the title music? What? It's fine. This is the perfect helicopter boss fight music, chat room. The GMC2 is best of genre. Buddy, maybe you would stop. Maybe you should stop shooting missiles. In queue with the music, Logan.
Ground teams, get to the strike zone and search for weapon X.
Boom. So much for pressing X to kill enemies unaware of my presence. There we go. Big lumberjack in action. Jack Hugeman action. Lumberjack Hugeman. Wait, listen here. I think Supersonic means song request. And I'm not fully ready to relinquish control and almost guaranteed get the VOD bomb. Like, that's the only thing that'll happen. No trust. Listen. Every time we turn on song requests, it's not so much the fact that there's a copyright claim on the stream. That's almost universal nowadays. It's the fact of, hey, I'm going to block your video in territories. And I don't mean flex or toot my own horn or anything. But there's a number of people who tend to sleep during these hours. I would rather for their regions to not be blocked. I just don't want shit to be blocked. Some fucking juice head wants to fucking grab ad revenue on a video I don't monetize? Sure. Yep, Jericho's the same way. I just don't want to block. And copyright easily has set back the world years based on how fucking ridiculous copyright claims are. DCMCA. Oh shit! Yo!
He launched off him to launch down!
Now you're just flexing, Logan. I wish he went for the Azuna. That would have been too sick, and I would have christened this the greatest X-Men game ever made if he did the Azuna. Oh, that man's going nuts. Stop me. Do you not see the fucking Wendigo? He's not exactly your friend. What the fuck? There's two? Gentlemen? They have infighting. Ah! Perfect music for this.
The K-9 unit is really on to something, HQ. We're setting them loose.
I can just leave.
It's me, Harold Malzorg. Surviving an artillery strike was one thing, but I gotta hand it to you. That helicopter stunt was amazing. It's a shame I gotta put you down. See you soon, buddy.
School's in, Bob.
Body. Oh my god, they're doing this. They're doing this.
Come on, Logan, your girlfriend's dead. You got nothing to live for. Why not give up? Stop moving, you son of a bitch. You know, you and Creed are not alike. He's just more open about the fact he's a cold-blooded killer.
I'm not a cold-blooded killer. Do you not see my weeb spin? the worst silent scope game I've ever seen. I'd agree. Oh. Hello, please get on the ladder, Logan. Logan? Oh, he don't even have to be near. Look at his hitbox for me. Fuck off! Oh, this is ass. Oh, this is stinky. Oh my god. It's that day, DKC 3 level. Oh no. Ramp. Another boss scene. Next boss. If we hit another boss, we do only have 20 minutes left. Let's start it. Don't smash with the thing by now. There we go. You think you can take me? Come here. Come here. I just want to shake your hand. Smash wasn't invented until 2015. You right. Going. It's just free. First Smash on the Sega Dreamcast. Yeah, no, I remember. That's when LeBron James first got conceived to join the Smash game, right? That's the movie. And they just remade it recently with Don Cheadle. Yeah, I know. Smash Jam with featuring Don Cheadle. This playlist, this is just the Balls 3DO OST. Wait, I wasn't supposed to. No. Fuck. I did not think. Why does the tooltip at the bottom talk about, hey, remember this time Wolverine took a massive L? There's a boy back here. Actually, how many upgrade points I got? Two? Fuck. There was talk of a PlayStation All-Stars 2. Isn't that like in rights limbo though with fuck, who developed that? Was it Sucker Punch? Talk in its entirety, no. Well, that's kind of the problem. Things have changed so much for Sony. If you try to say recognizable Sony brand, you immediately have to jump back 20 to 30 years. Because all of them are fucking dead. I miss that consoles don't have mascots. Man's got an uppercut out of this world. Wait, can I knock you over the edge? Technique.
Keep up the pressure.
Man, Ape Escape was good.
Give me some pressure.
Wasn't Fat Princess broken in All Stars? Well, see, that's the other thing. You say Fat Princess, and I'm like, yeah, that was a PSN game. Although it don't scream like Sony owned, it just kind of screams indie game to me.
Damn it! Don't let him advance!
Honestly?
Come on, buddy. Just step out into the open. I promise you, it won't hurt a bit.
Honestly, I would give... I'd do a stream of PlayStation All-Stars and see if it got better. How, if it's still fun to play in current year. I think I played it maybe, what, twice? I'm about to die. Whoop.
You're getting closer, old buddy.
Oh, perfect music. Oh! Get out of here. What did he bang up against? This is the perfect music to get me ass. Oh, what?
A waste of a perfectly good bullet.
Whore?
Did you have to insult the Wendigo? Now he's mad at me. Now he's upset. Now he wants my ass. You're the one who called him a whore. Wasn't even me. Yo, the music picked up just in time, too. Good shit, good shit, good shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no, not another Wendigo. I don't make the rules. Hey! What the fuck? Huh? What? Music is mocking us. Oh, I don't like it. Oh my god, I just saw it. The Wendigos look like Johnny Ohm from Rise of the Imperfects. Human form, they look like Johnny Ohm. Oh, I felt all of that. Ow. What? Ah! Ah! Don't hate it. I don't hate the game either. I keep joking that I'm gonna make Bluto or somebody else play it with me. Why is best of the worst playing? You know what? Play this.
Nice.
Play this other jam. He's on fire. Yeah! Oh. What am I doing? Oh, there we go. This is stupid. Yeah! Yeah! I missed it. Oh no, I didn't miss it.
Die around you. You should stick with the bad, or more your speed.
Africa proved otherwise.
The jungle? You still crying in your beer over what we did there?
Wasn't something I'm likely to ever forget.
You actually think you're the good guy here.
Do me a favor. Take a message to your boss.
You whores know what's going on. You know what I'm saying?
Nord, what's your status?
I'll mail you back pieces of
perfect.
You ran on me.
You tried to kill me. Now where's Victor?
Look, come back to base and I'll tell you everything. We'll take Victor down together.
Wrong answer. I'm going after Victor Creed.
Logan, if you go down this road, you're not going to like what you find.
After I kill Victor, I'm coming for you. You wanted the animal, Colonel. Oh, you got it.
Wow.
Now to find Creed, I need the help of an old friend who knows all about disappearing. John Wraith.
Wraith? Wraith?
John, if you're here, you left your front door open.
You have one new message. John, it's Raven.
You gotta be kidding me.
Damn it, John, where the hell are you? I think I have a line on Creed.
How could you, darling? You're dead.
You know what? This is a good stopping point. And good music to end on. Good times. Good secret stream. Glad to be back on Windows 10. Fuck Windows 11. I'm certain I'll be changing my tune in literally 2 years from now. But for now, I have to say thank you all for coming by the stream.